Dublin-born author of Dracula is dying at the age of 78. Today, Dublin is a large collection of restaurants and cafes along with several bookstores. Very funny Dublin characters, including Baby Boy, which is mentioned in James Joyce's novel.
Junction with Grand Street, and on the pavement to the right, as well as